You've just been diagnosed with melanoma. Naturally, you have concerns and many questions. What are the latest new treatments? What is the right treatment for me? Are there clinical trials available? We've got answers to those questions, and many more, right here. Over the past few years, there has been remarkable progress in treating melanoma. In advanced stages, the melanoma has spread from where it first started and traveled throughout the body. Stopping its growth is critical, and there are now two breakthrough therapies to do so. One is called immunotherapy, which supercharges your immune system so it can identify and destroy the melanoma. Another cutting-edge treatment is targeted therapy, where we learn which genes in your cancer are broken and then target powerful medicine directly to the damaged genes. First, let's take a closer look at how immunotherapy works. Immunotherapy revs up a patient's immune system, specifically the body's T cells, the powerful police force in the body that fights infection and disease. Normally, your immune system automatically detects and destroys anything it finds that can harm your body, while leaving healthy cells alone. But melanoma cells disguise themselves as healthy ones, tricking your immune system into ignoring them. The medicine used in immunotherapy supercharges your T cells so they can see through the disguise of the cancer cells. Your immune system can then do what it does best, destroy what's harming your body and get you healthy again. Immunotherapy is normally given by an IV drip in an outpatient clinic. It can take longer to work than targeted therapy, but may work much longer and is effective against more types of cancer. But what if immunotherapy isn't right for you? There's another promising treatment called targeted therapy, and here's how it works. Your body is made up of trillions of cells, and when you're healthy, all of those cells grow at a steady, regulated rate. But in melanoma, the cancer cells don't work properly. Normal genes like BRAF and a few others are broken or mutated, and these genetic mutations cause the cells to rapidly grow out of control. This is how melanoma can spread to other parts of the body. Targeted therapies are designed to stop those out-of-control cells from growing. First, doctors perform genetic testing to learn precisely which genes are broken in your melanoma cells. If we find that the BRAF or other recognized genes are broken, then we can tailor a personalized therapy that targets your specific cancer cells. The medicine works to shut down the broken gene pathways, helping shrink the cancer and stop its growth. For most patients, targeted therapy works very quickly and effectively throughout the body. Targeted therapies come in pill form and are taken at home while you go about your daily life. So, how do you know which treatment is best for you? That depends on your unique genetic profile, symptoms, and medical history. You and your doctor will work together to determine the specific therapy or combination of therapies that will be most effective for you. Here at Penn, cancer research is evolving every day, and for some patients with advanced melanoma, a clinical trial may be another alternative to consider. Whether you're considering targeted therapy, immunotherapy, or any other form of cancer treatment, Penn's Abramson Cancer Center offers the most cutting-edge therapies, research, and clinical care in the country. At Penn, we focus on the whole patient, bringing together doctors, nurses, nutritionists, social workers, and physical therapists to treat your physical and emotional needs. We know that a melanoma diagnosis can be difficult. By arming yourself with knowledge and asking the right questions, you're taking critical first steps toward a cancer-free life. For more information on Penn's breakthrough therapies for advanced melanoma and other forms of cancer, give us a call or visit our website.